newest Allied aerial development. B-25 bombers equipped with 75mm cannon. The 75mm field piece, famous in the First World War, is today mounted on modern tanks. Now, United States warplanes have been built to absorb the terrific recoil of such a gun. And 75mm cannon, firing from the sky, can and have sunk a destroyer.